So I operated in the past, back when I was on Maui, I operated on a woman who swore she wasn't going to smoke. And when she came back at 5 days for me to start removing stitches, the wound actually fell apart, and she had open wounds where there should be healed tissue. And when I quizzed her, she said, yeah, I had a couple packs of cigarettes, like that was no big thing. When you smoke anything, whether you smoke cigarettes or whether you smoke marijuana, you breathe in the breakdown products of combustion. When you burn something and breathe it in, you're breathing in carbon monoxide. And carbon monoxide binds to hemoglobin, the part of the red blood cell that carries oxygen, better than oxygen does. Then the red blood cells, you know, travel through the heart and lungs and eventually end up wherever in the body has surgeries occurred, and they bring oxygen to help heal the wound. Except the problem is there is no oxygen or very little oxygen because you're carrying carbon monoxide. Doctor puts in stitches, that only holds it together temporarily. The body has to put in scar tissue to heal the wound, and it won't be able to in the face of little or no oxygen. And so therefore, smoking leads to wound breakdown and sometimes dissolution of the pieces that are put together.
If I have the surgery scheduled, and something happens and, you know, I have a cigarette, you know, 2 weeks before the surgery, 3 weeks before the surgery, what should I do?
Cancel the surgery. Call us up and let us know that there's a problem so that we can postpone it and put it later. We can't endanger you because you've taken in something that can cause you not to heal properly. Don't smoke cigarettes. That's important. That's very, very important.